So my name is Frank Broekmans. I am the chairman of the guideline development group on ovarian stimulation for assisted reproduction technology. We've been building this guideline because we feel that with this guideline, we are able to improve the optimal care for our patients. The guideline group who did the work was composed of 18 real experts in the field that came from several parts of the European Union. We together created 18 main questions on this topic, and we in the end concluded the answers to these questions into over 80 recommendations. And we truly hope these recommendations will help you. The guideline was built within this group with a strict methodology of the ESHRAE on how to really build a guideline according to evidence-based rules. So we set out to formulate the questions, we searched the literature, we sifted the literature, and there we produced the relevant papers, extracted the data, did quality assessment procedures, and then from the evidence tables we extracted the true evidence, which were the final basis of the recommendations that you will find in the guideline. The guideline covers a lot of topics, of course topics that you are all aware of, such as FSH dosing for our patients, specifically in the low and high responder groups, but also topics that are a little bit more remote and may be sometimes a little bit forgotten, such as the whole approach of luteal support. The ESHRAE guideline is now presented, ready for usage, and we truly wish and expect you to use this guideline in such a way that we have optimized the care for our infertility patients.